Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Fallout 4. We're going to be checking out the Bolston Club. I don't think I've ever gone in here before, so that's why I kind of want to go in there. We're just going to make a quick little check of it. If it's a big area, then it's a big area, but for some reason, I don't think it is. Maybe I have been here before. I don't know, but it's an elevator or nothing. Okay, let's take the elevator. Open up. They actually improved the AI since the last time that I played this game. Usually they'd stand outside and then you'd have to teleport them to you. Oh, I have been here before. Oh well, there is some decent stuff here. But I think it requires lockpick, so that's an issue. Can't see anything. Yeah, expert lock. Okay. That's great. Club terminal, please let me open that safe. Okay. Oh, there's a ton of these. I can already see a bunch. And then it comes to a screeching halt. There we go. There. Is that it? Yeah, I think that's it. Okay, let me try Tandy. So, it's got to be the T. So let's try there.
There we go.
Yep, save control. Here we go. Oops, no, not what I wanted to do. Let me eject the holotape.
Hey, hey.
All right.
Whatever you did worked. What'd they use you for?
Hell yeah. No weapon, but you know what? I'll take all the other crap that I got there.
I think someone was using this as a trash can.
Is there anything here? Why do I feel like there's probably something here that I'm gonna miss? Nothing in there. Okay, maybe there just isn't anything up here. I'm not collecting for a pool table like I did in my first playthrough, so... not even gonna mess with that. Okay, I don't think there's anything up here. Okay, that was nice and quick. Nice, quick, and easy. Got my, got some free ammo and stuff and some free experience. Alright. Let's go ahead and head on out and go save Nick Valentine. This part's gonna be difficult. It's gonna be really difficult. Because my guns are garbage. And even when I pick up these guys as SMGs, they're still garbage. Like, I'll still be garbage because I don't have any ammo for them. Because aren't they... are they 38 or are they 40... 45? I forget what ammo the SMGs are. I wish I could just have my exploding SMG and be done with this. Okay, let's loop. Let me head... is this? Hold on. Oh, yeah, here we go. I just wanted the experience.
Watch your digits, Blue. Barrel.
I just wanted the experience because I thought this was a fast travel point. Yeah, it is. What the lag? Disc lag? Is there anything here? What the? Move. Okay. Okay, let's continue. I just wanted that experience. Alright, here we go. Into Park Street Station. I'm interested to see how much damage I take and deal to these guys. I don't know if I have enough healing stuff for that. I get my sequin dress at the end of this. That's the only positive. I think I get my sequin drills.
Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around him. What does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left.
Where the hell are they?
Hey.
Okay, I just... Okay, if that's really gonna be... Oh my gosh, if that's how this is gonna work... I can work with this. If Piper would get out of my way... No way! This is a one-shot? Oh, crap. Not a one-shot to this guy. I gotta hit this. There we go. Oh, he was higher because he gave me more experience. Alright. I don't need any soap. 10mm pistol, don't really need that, but whatever. Hot plate. Subway tokens, pack of cigarettes. Ooh, carton of cigarettes. Okay, let me pick this lock. There it is. Oops, I turned too far. Right there. No. Is it up? Nope. Son of a bitch. Let's go down. There we go.
That's it.
Pop that open. Okay, not much here. Ooh, bottle caps. More bottle caps. Alright, let's head... I need to loot all those guys, but let me come over here first. Check out the bathrooms. I don't think there's anything in the bathrooms. If I remember correctly. Nothing there. There's a grenade in one of these stalls. Okay. Nothing. Okay, yeah, I was right. There's nothing in those. Alright, let's loot these bodies. Where's the other dead guys that I killed? Is there one? No, there wasn't one in there. Okay. I thought I killed four guys. There we go. Okay, I guess I killed guys over here. Let me give Piper
Look
stuff
alive.
Now
we have something you can use?
Before we get into a heavy firefight. Knuckles, pipe pistols. What kind of ammo? 45. Yeah, I have like no money for that. Tactical calibrated. Guess not as good as mine. Take all of that. And take everything that's not the cigarettes. There we go. Alright, let's go. Anything over here? There's a bed. Alright, here we go. Here's where it gets difficult.
What's that for?
Pool. That's what the rack is for. I missed? Are you kidding me? Line this up. Okay, down. Just gotta aim for the head. Okay, this is going better than I thought it would. I can't see that guy. Where is he? No, it's not that guy. There's like another guy. Really gotta line these up. Because a miss is horrible in this situation. This gun is actually pretty good. I can't see these guys they're shooting now. Yeah, I gotta move. I don't even see them! Where the heck are they? Come on. This guy doesn't even notice me. Homie's blind. What is she shooting at? What the hell is she shooting at? Piper, there is no one. Oh, hold on. There he is. Really, Piper? You almost got in my way when I had that lined up perfectly. Okay, this is gonna be hard to find all these bodies that I incinerated. What's in here? Nothing. More nothing. 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 Just a bunch of nothing. Take the pack of cigarettes. Okay, don't want to advance. Okay, yeah, I can advance here. Grab all these dead guys' crap. I don't want to head down there yet. That's what I don't want to do. Okay, I killed a ton of guys. I'm not finding as many guys as I thought I would. Decent loot so far, nothing great. Okay, I only picked this lock. Just a little bit more. Nope, a little bit more the other way. There we go.
Got it.
Is there anything in here? The heck was point of picking that lock? Safe I can't open, great. Let me level up. I can level up now. Oh, I can get it now. Because I just got the expert lockpick. Okay, just a little bit. I'm about right there. There we go.
Sweet.
This is the one thing that I'm really good at in this game, is picking locks. Well, that's not like combat. I think I'm above average at combat, but talking about, like, other things that you do in the game. Okay, we're missing bodies, but I think we're alright. I don't need to loot every single person. Nothing there. I'm trying to be thorough enough. Maybe not, like, all the perfect thorough, but I'm trying to be thorough enough that I don't miss a lot. Okay. Nobody in this area. There's a Nuka-Cola Quantum over here. Alright, so in the next, I'm trying to plan out how I want to do this. Do I want to have, I think I want to have this for this next area. Hold on, I want to get a shot. How did that miss? Sometimes I miss shots in this game and I just don't get it. How did that miss? Like, it's ridiculous. How did that miss? Okay, let me. What is it? Oh, you. That was a dirty little spot. Headshot. All right. I don't really want any of this clothing so far that I've found. I should probably check how many 5mm rounds, or 5mm, 0.45mm rounds I have. Okay, now how much do I have now? Can I even, like, use the submachine gun effectively? No, not really. I have 298 rounds. It's really not enough to do anything. It'd be really awesome to find a legendary enemy and find my submachine gun. Alright, let's get in here. How would you know how to do this? Alright, vault 114. I'm almost out of ammo with this short laser musket. Where are these guys?
Hey, something's out.
Damn it, I missed.
Where'd she go? Which one of you lost her, huh? Let's see those moves, doll.
Where the hell are you guys? There he is. I missed. This game and me missing. I missed some of the stupidest shots that shouldn't miss. Looks perfect on his head.
Lucky.
Come on.
Instamesh. Blue baseball bat. I've never seen that before. Let's check this out real quick. Pack of cigarettes. Oh yeah, this was worth coming in here. Medical. Tactical 10mm pistol. What's my weight looking like? 161 out of 230. Ooh, purified water. Okay, so there's a way down over there. What is over here?
No way to pick this.
Oh, okay. So I have to go this way. Should probably not be running.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some contract.
Okay, one down. I was gonna let him finish talking, but I lined it up perfect. I did not want to blow that opportunity. Okay. More junk, pretty much. These 10mm pistols are bukkake, like, they're not good. Alright. I hate these areas. Okay, didn't get the 2x damage. I don't know why. I didn't get my sneak attack critical. Oh, I'm almost dead. Maybe I should pay attention to my health. What am I doing? I might die here. Could be in trouble because I wasn't paying attention. Yep, I knew it. I should have paid attention to my health. Or I should have popped a stim pack there. That's on me. It's on me, I wasn't paying attention to my health. I was not paying attention. I'm used to playing like, I don't know what game I played recently. Where the hell? Okay, I'm not back that far. As long as I've looted all these, okay, we're not that far back. Let me, before we go running off back to where I came from, did I loot this back here? No, I did not. Okay, good thing I came back. Okay, that bobby pin was ready to break. Where the hell is the point on this? Oh, there it is. A bit farther? Nope, a little bit farther back. How about right there? There we go.
Sweet.
I take full blame for that death. I should have been paying better attention to my health. I think it's time to pop a rat away. Get rid of. Actually, let me drink 2 Nuka-Colas and now pop the rat away. So it gives me the radiation, but then I heal the radiation. I think that was the best course of action there. No, I missed this last time. Take these aluminum cans. Okay, yeah, there's nothing in this area. There's this Nuka-Cola Quantum, that's it. Can I grab it? There we go. Oh, they saw me. Those percentages are horrible. Okay, I need to... I'm in a bad spot. These odds are horrible to hit. Okay, one down. Ah, here we go. Good shots right here. Drop him. Drop him. Alright. Wasn't horrible. Submachine gun. Wait, what the hell? Where's the other guy that had me on? There we go. Don't need the flask. This guy's crap. Alright, let's get into the vault. Alright, we're back to where we were, pretty much. I'm gonna heal up here. I need to practice keeping an eye on my health. But I'm, like, used to games where my health regenerates over time. And this game, that obviously, that doesn't happen, so... You have to... Gotta keep an eye on it. You can't just let it go. Let me drink a purified water. Heal up. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna move quickly here. When they open the door, why is that thing so loud? How does that miss? There we go. There's two guys, isn't there? Maybe there's only one. Well, I gotta come over here, because I gotta grab these supplies. These are too good to pass up. Gone. Just like that. Okay, stupid guy with the blue baseball bat. I've never seen the blue baseball bat before. You find something new every day. We need to go this way. Purified water.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll. No!
Blue, we're not alone here.
Couldn't drag it onto him. Okay, there we go. Okay, we are back to where we died. That's good. Anything there? No, just a wrench. Alright. Before we head out there,
hey, help yourself.
I need you to take some of these weapons, Piper. No, give me the Molotov cocktail. I don't want you to be throwing that. Okay, I guess start taking these submachine guns. There we go. Okay, where am I going to choose? I'm going to take my shot here. How is that not a sneak attack? It did a significant amount of damage, but how is that not a sneak attack critical? Oh, what a shot! No, I don't want the arm. No, what the hell? Oh, we are missing some shots here. There we go. Let me heal, because now I'm dying again. Pop these two Nuka-Colas. Oh, that was lucky. I thought I shot Piper. A black baseball bat. Wow, this is interesting. I've never... Okay, where's the dude that ran away? One guy ran away like a pussy. Where did he go? Oh, there's a guy behind us. There we go.
I wonder if this is normal for other journalists.
See, like on my first playthrough, you guys would have been watching me loot everybody and everything and then having to leave and come back. Like, that was just ridiculous what I was doing originally. Pre-war money, ooh. Food. Dirt of water. Okay, so we need to go down. Alright, I think I'm going to cut the episode here, guys. I hope you all enjoyed, and we will pick this up in the next episode. Can you open this? No, you can't. We'll pick it up in the next episode where we'll fall down there and continue. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.